The following contest is an eight-woman tag match. Introducing first,
a group set on dominance here in WWE. Every brand, every division, they plan on standing atop each one.
The WWE Universe on their feet.
And
the WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
Better get ready.
And
take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
Two very different but equally intimidating teams going head-to-head here.
I'm not sure who I'd pick as the early favorite coming into this. Either team could get the job done.
I think that's exactly why the WWE Universe is so excited to see this one play out.
Forearm smash! Oh, ow!
Mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Firm control.
Oh my God, what a kick.
Oh man, what a boot.
And now she's got all her gears running.
Yeah, this is a great flurry she's putting together.
She's trying to create space. Error there.
Big right hand.
Lands the crossbody.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Tag her partner.
Yes,
slam.
Find a way, quick, out of the cross arm breaker. Shifting the weight, fighting out.
Tagged with a punch.
Oh, my, devastating impact to the back.
Oh!
Or it's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, big back body drop.
She's taking some big hits here.
She is really getting fired up.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Beautiful athleticism. Hurricane Rana.
Ooh. Ow. Loving blow to the chest.
Oh, the knees caught him. Could be a turning point.
Punch.
She sent to the outside. Made her pay for her mistake.
Big form.
Hooked up and DDT. Oh, look at this arm wrench. Beautiful back kick. There.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Colliding with a barricade.
Staved off that attack.
Got their opponent set up.
Dropped it to the back.
Never saw it coming.
Strong impact.
Setting up.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Here are your winners.
A big win, a big match.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's going to stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you on that, Corey. This one was unforgettable.